It's two teenagers behind bars and facing charges for beating an unconscious 17-year-old during a fight at Stonebriar Mall in Frisco. Sincere Wheat and Jonathan Ikocha Ivy were arrested yesterday. They're both 18 years old from the colony. They are facing aggravated assault charges. Videos from the fight were shared through social media. This one shows the unconscious 17-year-old from Little Elm on the ground. Towards the end, you can see one of the suspects stomping on his head. The victim is being treated for facial fractures, is expected to be okay. Police are not sure what started the fight. The brawl is still under investigation.